next week on Jeremy's Improbable Stories, I'll explain how Scott would have got to the South Pole if only he'd had some Hawkston with him. I think it's fair to say that if Livingston had been fueled by Hawkston Lager, he'd have had Southern Africa mapped in 24 hours. And next week on Jeremy's Improbable Stories, I'll explain how Scott would have got to the South Pole if only he'd had some Hawkston with him.